Here we go, boys. Give me all the luck. Siphon it. Crush it down. Turn it into the run. Boom. What do we got? Woo! That's a nice one. There's our hearts. Heart. Nice! Beautiful. Ooh, we gotta watch out for that. That split. Well, damn. Never seen that room before. Okay. No way we're getting a double deal anyway, so now that's not true. A one chance. There, C. Smith. Mm. Now, regular secret is kind of eluding us here. Can it be that easy? No, it can't be there. Okay, first floor. Got 12 damage, man. Yeah. Like I said, it's okay. Lucky. I'm mapping again. Yay, Knights of the Turntable. Oh. Roll machine the shafts. We're gonna try to find some more money from hopefully getting some chests. Boom. Of the turntables. Get rid of the excited effect. Oh, come on, baby. We are the knights. Probably a key for sale. Three chests in there, so maybe easily make our money back. I can remember how to get there. Okay. Come on, smelter. CT, how you doing, man? Come on. Well, of the turntable. We're ready and able to rock. Alright. It's gonna be a health up when I take that, I think. Oh yeah, the tier is so much better now. Restart the floor. Awesome. Like that dodge. Toji style. No, Tuka, that's tomorrow. Double steam sale from this guy too. Only had to have it like once. Money. Still a chance of more options. I gotta go look for trinkets. We might have left. I kind of wasn't thinking of taking any because of our really good trinket. Lethal Frag hosted me 2 years ago. Oh, is that when you followed me? Oh yeah, man. On the left, on the right. double drops. Maybe. Nice. Look at that tier 8, boys. Set it off fast and just, yo. Set it off fast and just, yo. Set it off. Reason to break them all. I know where the secrets are, or the crawl spaces and stuff. Hey Minecraft, what's up, dude? No reason to the floor? Yeah, that's fine. We got way too much good stuff to go back and take time to do that floor again. That was more of an issue of like, if we were, I was kind of worried about maybe breaking the game, maybe just we just got super OP, there's really no point. This tier 8 just got like, damage is really, 20 damage with this. Over. I'm only clearing this up now just trying to get some more trinkets. I get charged for the trinkets. Fun. I think it's followage in the command. Breaking the rocks, you have the crawl space. I can't help it. There you go. Sure. Yes. But wait. I can see through secrets, can't I? Right. The more stuff on pedestals that we can absorb with the black rune, the better here. Oh, shit. Oh. Then they went and did that. Okay. Let there be a light. God damn it. Stop showing me stuff I want to absorb. Evil. Soy milk. Shit. I already broke all the rocks, didn't I? Perfect, we don't have a compass. Excellent. Kappa Kappa Capricorn. I broke every rock. Almost every rock. Okay. I kind of like just going for the trinkets right now and smelter. This is so cheap. We have full mapping basically. We have a black handle. That
battery.
And rocks. You thought we were done. We're not. Krampus with a whole bunch of skulls for money. Sucks. That we want to have any chance we can get. Staying here. God damn it. I hate when it takes so long to activate. Pick it up and put it in my inventory, please.
like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Ah, yeah. There we go.
Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room.
So if you want to try to donate, just see something here. You go down to how low you can donate. 9 coins.
Don't push me, because I'm close to the edge.
I'm gonna donate down to 10 coins. So right now, it's one away from closing up, right? Getting locked up. I pause this off for a second so I can explain this, because we haven't talked about this in a while. When you bomb a donation machine, it lowers the amount that you can donate into it by 2. So it was at 10. If I were to have bombed it, it would only have been 8 coins before it locked it, or whatever. It brought me down to 9 coins, which was like 11. It would have brought it down to 9. Anyway, you donate to where it's 1 coin away, and then you bomb it. By doing that, it will lower the amount by 2, bring it to -1 right now. Which gives you a new limit that you can donate to. And so what you're hoping for is another really good... Just look at the number that you have of coins left. 23. Not great. Of course, the hope is to eventually... get one that you can donate a ton to. Not the fastest way to do it, but it is a way that you can like fill your machine as much as you want. I don't know what egg means, dude. Besides actual eggs. You want an egg? You hungry, man? I forgot what number was. Fuck. 32. No. I mean, that's fine, but... Ew, motherfucker, dude. And this what this does is highlight how dumb their lowest limit of how much you can donate is. What they really need to do is just increase the lowest limit that you can donate to like 20 coins every run. At least. Damn. Beautiful.
So she can tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pitch, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much. It's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job. There's a strike at the station. Me on King Kong, standing on my back. Can't stop to turn around. Go to the Sacramento. Can't raise my grade. Can't serve the membrane.
Oh.
Call, close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes.
Thank you for the follow, the king.
How I keep from going under. My son said, Daddy, I don't want to go to school because the teacher's a jerk. He must think I'm a fool and all the kids smoke reefer. I think it'd be cheaper if I just got a job learning to be a street sweeper. I dance to the beat, jump to my feet, wear a shirt and tie and run with the creeps because it's all about money. Ain't a damn thing funny. You got to have a con in this land of milk and honey. They pushed that girl in front of the train, took her to the doctor, sold her arm on the game. Stabbed that man right in his heart. Give me a transplant for a brand new start. I can't walk through the park, cause it's crazy after dark. Keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. I feel like an outlaw, broke my last pass jaw. Hear me say, you want some more? Living on a seesaw. Don't push me, call close to the edge.
Like it.
I'm trying not to lose my head. Say what?
I said fuck it, but actually makes me wonder how I keep from going under. The next item is terrible, so we're gonna skip it. So when you buy consumables like keys and stuff, it skips items in the shop and you have restocks. We skip past whatever the fuck that was. Pokemon Go. Second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, thugs, pimps, and pushers, and the big money makers. Driving big cars, spending 20s and 10s, and you want to grow up to be just like them. Smugglers, scramblers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, even panhandlers. You say, I'm cool, I'm no fool, but then you wind up dropping out of high school. Now you're unemployed, all non-void. Walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turn stick up kid, but look what pretty boy Floyd, look at you.
Got sent up for 8-year bid. Now your manhood is took and you're a make tag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover man being used and abused to serve like hell. To one day you was found hung dead in the cell. It was plain to see that your life was lost. You was cold and your body swung back and forth. But now your eyes sing the sad, sad song. I see you so fast and die so young. So don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Yo, Mel, you see that girl there?
A little insane, boys.
Yo, that sound like cowboy, man.
Sorry for the bitrate, boys. Oh, look, we got our money back. Insane here. We got low health, but it doesn't matter, I don't think. Every time I even shoot these tears, it's gonna go like that and destroy everything. Yes. Nothing I can do about that. The encoder will never be able to keep up with that kind of shit. Good for that, because now I can use it around 30 coins left. Happy peace, come on, baby. Peace. That looks so cool. Hey Blaze, what's up, man? Going good? It got stuck on something. That's strange. Not dead anymore. How you been doing, man? It's been a while. Oh god. outsize. I'm doing good. Criminal, how you doing, man? Shoot him, flies just went over and touched him. Whatever. Let's go. Oh, he spawned underneath me. Dead boys. Not even a boss down here. Thank you. Peace. Like the last one we go to, of course. Oh, fucking bun. Derp. Really is. Ooh. Wait, we already have a magic mushroom, it doesn't matter. We're like 0.5 damage at that point, or 1 damage maybe. Where the fuck is he? There's one way to fucking survive, just never show up. Well, if I just don't show up, I can't die. There it is. GG.